two great blue herons. It's like you're facing one another. I don't know what this is, but it doesn't look friendly. Looks like rivalry between males, possibly. So, there we go. Yeah, I had a feeling it was some sort of squabble. And the one decides he had enough. And he flies off. And he has lost his territory. So the other one has left off back in the same area where the eagle was feeding. The eagle, I unfortunately scared the eagle off. I got some decent footage, but I was trying to get a little bit closer, and that's what happens when you get too close. But I was close enough, far away enough, that I should have been able to get closer than I did. But eagles are very, very scary when it comes to distance. I think both of them are back up in the their old hangout tree. It was exciting to see the two herons go at it. I charged all my batteries today and I have full batteries, but again, I left my binoculars. And I have two pairs of binoculars. So the next solution to this binocular problem not coming with me is to remember to put the binoculars in my backpack. It's the only way I'm gonna solve this forgetting my binoculars problem. Put it in there the night before I take off, but I still wasn't sure whether I was gonna come out here in the cold or not. Hold on, I got something even better. There they go. Two foxes on the ice. All right, that's even just as good, if not better. Hopefully they'll be coming directly towards me and I'll get some really good footage of the two foxes on the ice hunting. Look at them, that is cool as shit. See, this is the type of stuff you see when you're in the wild, when you're filming wildlife. You're not going to see this sitting on your couch or in your safe chair unless you're just watching a wildlife documentary. Otherwise, you have to get out here. It's the only way you're going to get to see this stuff in the wild. This is amazing. Two foxes on the ice, the frozen Potomac River. Awesome. I was hoping they were going to come towards me. They're just as spooky as the bald eagles are. This is quite cool, quite cool. This is exactly what I've been looking for. That's why I wanted to get some shots on the ice. Oh, I don't know what happened to the other guy. Oh, there he is, along the shoreline. His partner's out there on the ice, you decided to say, no, I think I'll stick with the shoreline. It looks like his partner's gonna join him in a minute. There we go. He's making his way off the ice. Probably thinking, it's a little bit safer off of that ice. In fact, much safer. And there they go, disappeared into the brush. Marsh grass. That was pretty neat. And I'll keep my eyes open. And then there they go again, going down the shoreline. There's the one. And there's the other. Very cool. Awesome. This is what happens when you decide to have a little courage and go out into the bitter cold and decide to do some filming. And there's the eagle flying off across the Potomac River out onto the ice. But I'm right on these foxes right now, so I'll go and get those eagles in a little while. And there's the one fox making its way across the ice, and the other fox is halfway across the ice. This should be interesting. I don't know. I hope they're careful there. That ice does break. Looks like the one fox is going to come this way. I don't know. I'm hoping that they'll come directly towards me and they'll get that fish. Go after that fish, since the eagle decided not to stay there. Eagle didn't have the balls enough to stay there, even though I was far enough away from him. Two foxes, I think, are coming for that fish. Or trying to figure it out. Yeah, there we go. Nope. I guess they have their eyes on some other quarry. And there's another eagle flying across the Potomac River. And it's going to land on the ice somewhere else, further over. Yeah. Boy, this is when I wish I had my binocs, which I forgot again. Unbelievable how I forgot my binocs. And I have two pairs of binoculars. And there's the other fox going that way instead. Ha! Huh. One fox went one way, the other fox went the other. Hunting the ice. Best time to sneak up on some birds. Quite cool, quite cool. I was hoping I was going to get the foxes. I was told there were foxes out on the water, on the ice and everything. And I caught them. I got them. I'm just hoping they come down close to me. Beautiful frozen landscape of the Potomac River in wintertime. A lot of the river is frozen. I'm really hoping that eagle will come back for that fish. This has been a spectacular day. It looks like our fox is coming down the back across the ice again. Hopefully he is coming my way. Here he is with his bright red coat, red fox. And into the bush. Is one of the bridges crossing from Virginia to Maryland. Maryland here on the other side, I'm on the Virginia side. And there is the Maryland Harbor on the Potomac River, the National Harbor, where the MGM Grand is, where they have gambling and all types of entertainment. There now, giant Ferris wheel in the summertime. I think it's still up, but I'm not from this vantage point.